Adam Pettigrew on bass.
And so we've got a few minutes here of some jazz standards. We're going to start off with a tune called Autumn Leaves. And it actually is a piece from the songbook of Paul McCartney. He didn't write it, but he owns the rights to it. The actual title originally was called Dead Leaves, and for obvious reasons it was changed by a later writer to Autumn Leaves, so we hope you like it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
to check them out. There's a three to four ever groups standing up. We were a really very successful, huge and we love jazz and
thank you.
tune that came out of a film in the 1940s called Stella by Starlight, the tune of the same name. And it's become part of a jazz standard for improvisers. And the movie is great too. It's kind of a spooky, gothic sort of film noir. So I think that the tune composed by Victor Thank you.